Cinemanews caught up with Anne as she shared her experience hosting the 2019 Binibining Pilipinas pageant.
Well, this, of course, I think it's my second time already to host Binibining Pilipinas. So it's always something to look forward to, and I had a lot of fun.
Anne also talked about responding to viral memes of her being a mic stand of Miss Sorsogon, Maria Isabela Galeria, during the Q&A. Vice even made fun of it reenacting what happened on its showtime.
Alam kong pagod ka kagabi, pinagawa ka na mikropono ni Miss Sorsogon eh. Ginanon mo si Miss Sorsogon.
Babawi tayo, babawi ako.
Miss Sorsogon also took to Instagram to address what happened, saying, quote, "I honestly had no bad intentions towards Annecurtis Smith. I was just really nervous and was concentrating to answer the question being asked. Anne is a superstar and was very kind, polite, and gracious to all of us. It was a pleasure and inspiring to be in her presence." Anne replied to her post saying, "Hey gorgeous, don't worry about it and don't mind the meme. All of you were nervous and had to concentrate on one of the most crucial parts of the pageant, the Q&A. It was an honor to be of service to you and all the beautiful candidates."
I actually commented on her account and I said na parang, "Don't worry about it, don't worry about the memes, you know, minsan may, ganyan talaga yung madlang people, makukulit and you know, the mga little things, they make it big." And I just told her that she performed well last night, that night, and congratulations to her. Oh, ganyan naman talaga si Vice, pangkulit lang naman niya, yun.
And also talked about sharing the stage with her co-host, Richard Gutierrez.
It was good, you know, and I felt na if ever Chard ever was stressed in the past or nervous about it, we were able to talk about it and rehearse. So feeling ko mas na-relax naman siya kahit pa pa.
A lot of netizens also praised Anne for the outfit she wore during the pageant night. Anne wore a total of 4 gowns. She even uploaded glam OOTD videos on her Instagram account.
Always naman. Alam kong madami mga madlang mamangs na magagalit pag hindi ako umefort. Michael Cinco, Michael Leyva, Patty Ann. Styled by Liz Gui.
When asked if she ever considered joining the pageant circuit as a beauty queen, Anne says,
Never ko naisip. Hindi, oo. I don't know. Oo. Maybe because I know I don't have the height. So never siya pumasok. It takes a lot of your life, I think, because it's a lot of stress, a lot of training, a lot of studying, because you have to know about, you know, social relevance and everything. So it's really hard. So I have respect for the women who do this.